Why you wanna dip on me? You stop tripping, they stop tripping. Everybody just stop tripping.
I don't read all the things written about me. I wasn't aware that the world thought I was so weird and bizarre.
Why you wanna dip on me?
They say I'm different, they don't understand. But there's a bigger problem, that's a much more pending man. World hunger, not enough to eat. So there's really no time to be tripping on me. You've got new school teachers who don't wanna teach. You've got grown people who can't write or read. You've got strange diseases, but there's no cure. You've got many doctors that aren't so sure. So tell me,
why you wanna trip on me? Why you wanna trip on me? Why you wanna trip on me? Stop this.
Problems than we'll ever need. You've got gang violence and bloodshed on the street. You've got homeless people with no food to eat, with no clothes on their back and no shoes for their feet. We've got drug addiction in the minds of the weak. We've got so much corruption,
police brutality.
We've got street walkers walking into darkness. Tell me, what are we doing to try to stop this?
Why you wanna trip on me?
Why you wanna trip on me?
Why you wanna trip on me? Everybody just stop tripping. Stop tripping. Stop tripping. Stop tripping. Everybody just stop tripping.
They say I'm different, they don't understand. But there's a bigger problem, there's a much more bending man, bending man.
The media has dissected. The media has dissected and manipulated before you label or condemn me. Don't treat me like a criminal. I am innocent. I am innocent.